Well, we are seeing our first satellite images showing how Hurricane Helene impacted the Gulf of Mexico. This satellite image shows you what the Gulf of Mexico looked like just before Helene formed in the Caribbean. This satellite image shows you what the hurricane looked like when it was making landfall. And this satellite image, taken just yesterday, shows you how much the water colors have changed off the entire western half of the peninsula. This is because as Helene moved across the eastern Gulf, it stirred up a lot of sediment that was buried underneath the surface of the water. And as the storm surge waters retreated back into the Gulf, they brought with it a lot of dirt and debris, which has clearly changed the color of the water off the entire western side of the peninsula. The infrared satellites can also give us some perspective as to how the eastern Gulf of Mexico has changed over the last week. As you recall, before the hurricane formed, most of the waters in the eastern Gulf were in the low and mid 80s. Now, this is brand new information just released from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. It does show a modest drop in the waters across the eastern side of the Gulf of Mexico with the temperature, but the isotherms here, those areas that are shaded in blue, that's the coolest water in the Gulf now. That is still showing you where water temperatures are at least 82 degrees Fahrenheit. That is still plenty warm enough for a tropical system. So even though we've been hard hit by Helene, we will still need to be very watchful of the eastern Gulf until hurricane season finally quiets down. Reporting in southeast Cape Coral, near the base of the Cape Coral Bridge, I'm First Alert meteorologist Rob Duns, NBC2.